If you're in France and you start hearing words that are backwards, you're not going crazy. It's a slang called verlan. Verlan comes from the word l'envers, which means the inverse. You take a word and you invert its syllable. For example, merci, which means thank you, becomes si mer. Or same goes for français, it becomes c'est franc. But it's not always that simple. When adapted to verlan, the meaning of the word may change a little bit. For example, méchant, which means mean, becomes charmé, which is mostly like badass. Let's take the word femme, which means woman. It becomes meuf, which is mostly like a chick. Let's talk about fou, which means crazy. In verlan, it becomes ouf, and it's mostly like something sick or wild. So that's verlan for you. And remember, those words are established. So don't expect other people to understand when you're trying to reverse every word you know. But if you're confident enough, just give it a try.